Hello, my name is Haruna. I'm from Osaka in Japan, and this is my story. When I was 9 years old, the English teacher in elementary school was from Nigeria. This is my first experience to know about Africa. Every day, I came to see him to say hi. Then, when he was leaving a school, he gave me a gift. I have had this bag with me for 13 years. When I was 14 years old, I lost my father. He was a junior high school teacher, and over 1,500 students came for the funeral. I was really surprised. And this is my turning point. I have got a dream to be a teacher. So, I entered the University of Education. When I was 19 years old, I visited in Uganda and stayed for 1 year to know the different situation among children in another country. I taught mathematics, arts, and music for Ugandan children who are also orphans, lost their parents because of disease. Since then, I have come to think that I want to be a teacher for the children around the world. So when I was 21 years old, I went to Cambodia for internship to experience working abroad as an event manager. When I came back to Japan, I didn't continue to study in the school anymore. I wanted to know more about the people around the world. So I decided to travel abroad. Now I'm traveling 12 countries. I went to Vietnam, Thailand, France, Morocco, and now I'm here in Mauritius. Then, I found a school named ALU in Mauritius. I realized that here is the best place that I will learn diversity around the world. And someday, I hope to be a good educator for the children around the world. This is my dream. Thank you. ありがとうございました。